Hi guys, so you might have copied some text off the internet or off a document and pasted it in Microsoft Word, and you found that there is some type of background color on your pasted text, whether that background color is gray or another color. Don't worry, in this video, I'll be showing you how to remove that pesky, stubborn background color from your pasted text in Microsoft Word. So, in this example, I have copied some text from off the internet and it has this gray background color, and I'm going to show you 7 ways how you can remove this gray background color from your pasted text in Microsoft Word. And it doesn't matter what version of Microsoft Word you have, it will work for any version of Microsoft Word that you have. Okay, so the first method is the Notepad method. So the first thing you want to do is you want to copy your text. You're going to highlight it first and then you're going to copy it. Then you're going to search in your search bar for Notepad and you're going to open it, and then you're going to paste your copied text in it. Then you're going to copy the text from Notepad and then you're going to paste it inside Microsoft Word. Now, as you can see, the gray background is gone. Let me go back so we can have back our green background so that I can show you method number two. So for method number two, we are going to use the shading method. Okay, so first thing you want to do again is highlight your text. Then you want to go to home, then the paragraph section, and then there is this little pan here with this arrow. Click on the arrow, then you're going to scroll down to no color. Okay, so here we go. Our gray background has been removed. So that's method number two. So for method number three, we're going to use the internet browser. Now, it can be any browser. It can be Google Chrome, or it can be Microsoft Edge, or it can be something else. So what you're going to do again is to highlight your entire text that has the gray background. You're going to copy this text, then you're going to go to your internet browser, and then you're going to paste the text inside your browser, and then you're going to copy the text from your browser and paste it into Microsoft Word, and then the gray background is now gone. Now, the fourth method is we're going to use our keyboard for this method. We're going to press on our keyboard, Control and Space. But again, first thing you need to do is highlight your text. So you highlight your text, then on your keyboard, you just press Control and Space. And then there you have it, the background color has been removed. So for your fifth method, we're going to use the clear formatting tool. So again, as always, let's highlight our text that we want to remove the gray background on, and then we are going to make sure that we're in the home tab, and then in the font section, we're going to look for this A with this little eraser on it, and then we're going to click it, and that one removes the background color from it, so there's no more gray background there. Okay, and then for our sixth method is we're going to use the shading tool. So we're going to first, again, as always, highlight our text. And then this time we want to go to design and we want to go to the page background section. And then we're going to go to page borders, and then we're going to click on shading. So it is very important in this section here that says fill for you to click no color. Also ensure that this is clear, and then make sure that this is paragraph. You can also toggle between text and paragraph in case one works better than the other for you, but the paragraph function, that should work perfectly fine. So you put it to paragraph and then you click OK. Now, as you can see, your gray background is gone. Okay, and now for the seventh and the final method. The seventh and the final method is another keyboard shortcut. So on your keyboard, you're gonna press Control and Q. So again, as always, don't forget to highlight your text. Then on your keyboard, you're gonna press Control and Q. And then there you have it. Your gray background has been removed. I hope that one of these 7 methods have worked for you. Please leave a comment in the comment section below so we can hear which one of the methods worked for you. And also, and more importantly, please like and subscribe so that you can support the channel, and also so that other persons can see the different methods, how they can remove the pesky background colors. I thank you so much for watching this video, and I look forward to hearing from you in the comment section.